We've all seen it before. A fan in the stands makes a great play, makes a great catch. And we've also seen situations where people are not paying attention and boom, bad things happen to you. You always have to pay attention to what's going on at all times at the baseball game if you're sitting in decent seats. But I saw something I've never seen before. A teddy bear taking a foul shot to the mug. As you know, people are not allowed to baseball games because of COVID-19. But we had teddy bears in the stand. Boom, a shot goes. Pow! And the teddy bear takes a shot right in the mug. He made a quick recovery. Let's take a look at it again. Ball's in the air. Boom! Teddy takes it right in the chops. And look, he recovers real quick. And he's still smiling. He looks a little groggy right there. But I've never seen that before. Let's take a look at it one more time. Look at this. Boom! Teddy takes the shot and recovers. And you know what? He still has a smile on his face. Look at him. He's still chilling out. Teddy is still chilling. You're a bad man, Teddy.